Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, the FUT Champions Weekend League, providing our action today.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
We're lucky to be inside this stadium. I mean, you couldn't buy a ticket yesterday. It's a sellout. Millions watching around the world on TV. Can't wait for the first whistle.
And here are the 11 who will start the game today. Ferland Mendy plays alongside Ashraf Hakimi in defence. Jadon Sancho plays with Vinicius Junior. They'll play wide. Only one up front in terms of a out-and-out forward. Pogba! It's a drive. Of some power, but off target.
Yeah, unlucky. Didn't quite get set for that one.
Modric. Santi Cazorla. Rodrigo. Martinez. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. He can put them in front. Well, the kind of save that you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. It's Messi's corner.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Hakimi.
Pogba.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
That did look a dangerous attack until the interception.
Santi Cazorla. Read the play well to intercept. Pogba! Oh, they've opened the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
And the ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Santi Cazorla.
Rodrigo.
Now it's Santi Cazorla. Good play, one-on-one. Martinez!
Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
Taken by Messi. And the keeper doing his job. Well, that's a dreadful error.
Jadon Sancho,
Pogba.
Chance for a break in numbers.
Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Excellent vision from Modric. I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball out brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
Played in by Messi.
Under pressure, can he shoot?
He needs to be careful here.
Oh, he could be in trouble here.
Ferland Mendy.
Little landmark for him today. His 50th appearance.
Yeah, well done to him. He's been really consistent over the course of those 50 games.
Luka Modric can open up defences, but not this time with the attempted through pass.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Opportunity here! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Well read by the goalkeeper, but he still had no margin for error. What's the keeper doing here? He's in here! Bearing the equaliser at one end, they've gone and scored at the other end to put themselves two ahead. Strengthen their position.
Restarting at 2-0.
Room now out of the wing.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away.
And shoots! Space for the shot! Off the post!
He's given possession away here. Mbappe.
Mbappe! Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
This contest is over, done and dusted, but the post-mortem will be a long and arduous one.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Now Richarlison. Mbappe. Good vision here. And it's a goal here.
Well, what a way to mark your debut, Martin. Really did take that well.
Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why. He's won it back easily. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
I can't see him going for goal, Martin, here. He's miles away, really.
Mbappe. Sancho. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Read that well with the interception. On the attack here. He's gone in to get it, and boy, did he get it. It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here. Fabinho. That's one way out of that situation with a back heel, but the opposition saw it coming. We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in, winning the ball back in midfield as a group. They pressed well, and now they might be in. The pressure has told, and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
They are playing well. Their superiority increased, really, with this goal.
Well, you can only see more goals coming their way, the way they played.
What an amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline. Free kick here. Modric. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Break quickly when they get possession. Still count guiding it through. Mbappe. Sergio Ramos. Rodrigo. Being challenged here. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Opportunity here. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Well, that's half time, and who would have expected this? Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Rodrigo. Martinez. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Fabinho. Kimpembe. Mendy. They can spread the play now. Here's Eder Militao. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. That's something for him to chase. All peters out, rather, for them. A real opening for him. Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. And I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
5-1 the score. On we go. Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment. Play back to the goalkeeper, Lev Yashin.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
The shot's on.
Here it is. It's a goal. And they've got one back.
5-2, the scoreline. So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Kimpembe. Here's Eder Militao. Fabinho.
Now it's Ashraf Hakimi, slipping it through.
It's broken down, and they'll have to try again.
The poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them.
Given possession away here. Sergio Ramos. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it.
Rodrigo. Martinez. Santi Cazorla. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Kimpembe.
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack of the chase. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Pogba.
He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in.
Modric.
Rafael Varane.
Rodrigo.
Santi Cazorla.
Here's Richarlison.
Can he set himself now?
They've scored!
Hat-trick, goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player.
Rodrigo,
Santi Cazorla.
Incisive pass. Great chance for Aubameyang, and he's put it away beautifully.
Well, how long's he been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again.
Rodrigo. Lautaro Martinez. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Still, and shoots! Tried to chip the keeper, cheeky.
Yeah, did the first bit right, get it over the keeper, but just too much on it.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Saw the direction of the pass. Was clipped in over the top.
Santi Cazorla
getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Really in the clear now. Sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern day counter-attack, Martin. Wonderful.
Incredible game. One that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals.
Well, those defenders will be furious with that because they were seeing the game out quite comfortably, it seemed, but a little bit of loss of concentration and they've lost a goal.
Yeah, maybe you can understand it. It's been so easy for them out there that they've taken the foot off the gas.
Now Richarlison. They want it back with an interception. Aubameyang.
And here's Paul Pogba looking to win it back.
That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass.
A look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go.
Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. Read the play well.
They're better than that. That's rather sloppy. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
Rodrigo. Modric. Santi Cazorla.
Successful tackle.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
He might be through. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball.
Santi Cazorla.
As indicated, there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
They've lost the ball. He might have put his teammate in here.
And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up.
Good action, as always, in the FUT Champions Weekend League match. But that's the...
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. I'm Martin Tyler. I'm joined by Alan Smith. The football comes from the weekend league. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Well, looking forward to see how the home team go about this task. They're not short on motivation. Chance to move up a tier. Let's see how they handle the challenge.
They can be quick on the break now. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Dybala with Douglas Costa. And the aim of the cross is towards Dybala.
And he met it perfectly for the goal.
Well, it's one of the great sights in football. A striker meeting a ball on the volley. What a sweet strike it was.
A terrific goal.
I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Found good room out here. Now Richarlison. Kostas Manolas.
Milinkovic-Savic.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Aldo. Room for the cross.
Cuadrado. It's Dybala.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack.
A couple of teammates up in support. Off the post!
If he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And Ronaldo. Cuadrado. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Mbappe. That could open them up. Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from a neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. Cuadrado. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now. Douglas Costa. Pogba. Slipping it through. This could be promising. He spotted the man at the far post. Solidly away. Dybala. Berardi. Mbappe. Teammate, a real opening for him. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Men in there to try to convert this cross. And the goalkeeper's got it at last. And this time, in a way where he can take the heat out of the situation. It was pretty hot for him just before that, wasn't it? And what a very good save.
Well, you saw how he moved about the goal there. He really...
An incisive pass. Just stole it away in the end, the goalkeeper. Domenico Berardi. Now Milinkovic-Savic. Going forward with real purpose now. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Treads it through. Mbappe! And there it is! Off we go again, 2-1. Savic and Ronaldo. Berardi. He's got possession back for his team. Pogba. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Not towards the first post here. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Dybala. Fabinho. Here's Richarlison. Possession given away once more. Cuadrado. Milinkovic-Savic. Douglas Costa, looking to tee up for the shot. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that...
Guiding the pass through. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Sancho. Now they've got a free kick here.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
Ball played to Mendy. Mbappe! Mbappe! Well taken goal and a good possession for them now. Now they're two in front. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Here's Douglas Costa. Now Milinkovic-Savic.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
And the interception is a vital one. Guiding it through the defenders. Mbappe. Surely. Richarlison. It's the crossbar. Half-time whistle has gone. And it's... ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Dybala. And there's the interception. It's good attacking play, this, from them. There was a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours. Ciro Immobile. Hernandez. Lovely, incisive pass. Dybala. He scored!
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Great goal!
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
Oh, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. Hakimi. Kimpembe. Fabinho. Hakimi. Impressive in possession. Passing's good. Possibly dangerous. And the ball played to Mendy. Fabinho. Kimpembe. Mbappe. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Kimpembe. And the ball played to Mendy. Eder Militao. Fabinho. Mendy. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cuadrado. Opportunity in a wider area. Ronaldo. The equaliser here. He has come to the rescue this time. Very confident, even in his own defensive third, to keep the ball. Fabinho. Mbappe. Now Milinkovic-Savic. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and... Cristiano Ronaldo! Didn't want to take... Take the extra touch, just volleyed it.
Yeah, 10 out of 10 for courage there.
Played down the wing. Keeping the wide attack going. Bit of danger for the goalkeeper. Hernandez. Kostas Manolas. Now Milinkovic-Savic. Ciro Immobile. Good vision. Douglas Costa. Cristiano Ronaldo. He works so hard on his heading, he needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Here's Eder Militao. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Can he finish? Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Fabinho. Here's Eder Militao. Ashraf Hakimi. Fabinho. Hakimi. Kimpembe. Ashraf Hakimi. Fabinho. Hakimi. Well, they talk about football being a passing game, and you can keep it short, you can go long, you can be direct, you can keep possession, but they seem to have got all the passing arts here.
And they've really force the opposition to chase the ball, and they'll be hoping that that means they tire out towards the end of this game.
Free kick given.
Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Hernandez.
Now Cuadrado.
That's something for him to chase. Real chance. Here's half a chance. Got to keep his nerve here. Outstanding save.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler and Alan Smith, we've climbed up into the commentary position here. The FUT Champions Weekend League providing our action today. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Well, these Weekend League games, they're always played in a good spirit, but they can get a little feisty. You see some tackles flying in, and I think this match will be no different. A lot at stake here.
Pogba.
They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Got to it, somehow.
What a stop, that was heading right into the corner.
Corner is a short one this time.
Defender has to be quick.
Well, he certainly caught the eye in Monaco, didn't he, Bernardo Silva, and after that move as well. From the right, mostly, coming in on that excellent left foot.
Yeah, not unlike David Silva in his style. Really can see a pass, and he could be a key player today.
Kylian Mbappe, who was a star before the World Cup in Russia, but a superstar after it.
Yeah, what a young player, and he's only heading in one direction. Wonderful talent, he's had a good head on those shoulders too.
He's given possession away here. Well, the referee's blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. Pogba. Now Richarlison. It's a very good interception. Now you need to be strong to do this, and a good touch. Booking from the referee, just a free kick. It's short, past his man. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Just got a feeling this could be a key moment in the match, a great chance to take the lead.
Oh, it's been blocked by the wall. They had to jump to do that. Free kick coming up. Eder Militao.
They're going to have to restart with a throw.
And here's Paul Pogba. Must take the lead here.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Here is Maldini.
Sane.
They shielded it well under some pressure there.
Wijnaldum.
Mahrez.
Well, this is a chance from the free kick. Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him. Not a bad chance at all, this, to get his team in front.
Hit it well!
Stopped by the wall, who could have been caught out if that had gone underneath them. They predetermined, I think, to jump up and block the free kick. It worked. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Break still on. Just stole it away in the end, the goalkeeper. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Threads it through. Leroy Sané. A wonderful piece of defending from this fella. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Defender on his toes. There's a cut back on. It's an excellent way to open the scoring here.
Well, that's livened the crowd up, no doubt about that.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Taking on the defenders. Does he want to cross it now? He could. Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising. Intercepted here. Mahrez. Saved comfortably by Yashin. Riyad Mahrez. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Well, could be a booking here. Kimpembe, Eder Militao, Mendy. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Here's Eder Militao. Pogba. Now Richarlison. Mbappe! Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Riyad Mahrez. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Eder Militao. Hakimi. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Pogba! Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Marvellous tackle. He's taken a chance with this. Mendy. Fabinho. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Well, in his own box, there was no margin for error. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Wijnaldum. Good interception.
Referee
has chosen to add on two extra minutes. Sané. Wijnaldum trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase. Now just the keeper to beat. To the rescue, and how.
Well, this is the one real criticism of Riyad Mahrez, that, you know, sometimes you feel that he's just watching the game passing by, but you know he can flick that switch and he could change the game in a moment. He needs to do it, really.
And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Probing pass. Mahrez. He times his tackle superbly. That's a turnover in play. Now Tanguy Ndombele. Fernandez. He went in well. Neymar. Mendy. Neymar. An opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital. It's with Mahrez. Mendy. Bernardo Silva. Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had found the net.
He's spotting it up now to take the corner. Corner played in. Keeper goes for the punch from the corner. Maldini back with Bernardo Silva. It's Maldini. Bernardo Silva. Fellon Mendy. That's a wonderful tackle. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Fabinho. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
That was a good first 45 minutes. Some of the runs he made were really impressive and a goal led to one of them.
Lovely, incisive pass from Riyad Mahrez. Players trying to attack the cross. Oh, what a touch. Comfortable for the keeper. Neymar. Mahrez! And the goalkeeper got across to it. Corner's taken. Great defending right on the line. There's a deflection. It's a corner.
All clear. All clear. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Swung in from the corner. Looking for the shot here. Cleared away by the defender. Bernardo Silva. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Mbappe. Chance for a break in numbers. They're still going towards goal quickly. It's a penalty against them too here.
Well, I don't think it's going to be their day.
And scores from the spot.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. The visitors are playing some kind of football, aren't they? Defensively strong, really good, creating chances up front.
Can they take the lead? Well, the counter chance looks very real. An incisive pass. Vinicius Junior. Antunes! And on the volley, that's not exactly how he intended to catch it.
Well, it's worth a chance. 1 in 10, it goes in the top corner. 9 out of 10, goes where it did do.
Fabinho. Richarlison. And slipped through beautifully. Just couldn't capitalise there. In possession, Marcelo. And attempting the through ball. Marcelo, Antunes. It's there for him. And sadly, you've got to say, miles off target.
Well, if he'd have just bent it or maybe just gone for a bit more accuracy. Instead, he went for the strong shot and he just fluffed his lines.
Fabinho now. Richarlison. Making progress. Kylian Mbappe might still be able to... And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Pogba! Good tackle. Sancho. Here's Mbappe. Possession lost, intercepted. He must finish! A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce. The opening goal of the game then. Well, they have it again. And showing fine vision into the advanced position. Fabinho now, an important interception, and they will be awarded a free kick for that. The free kick from distance just off target.
Well, I wasn't expecting that. I'm pretty sure the goalkeeper wasn't as well. It was close.
Given away. Richarlison, Pogba might fancy it. Can they slot it home? Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was...
Oh, he's given it away. And it's gone!
Thank you.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, we know one thing about the Foot Champions Weekend League. It'll be competitive. There will be pressure, a lot at stake. Who's going to come out on top? I'm really looking forward to the game today, Derek.
Couldn't hang on to it. Dembele. Possession one. So we can check on the starting lineup. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
This is what they'll be facing today. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
Richarlison. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. Pogba. And very deftly cut out. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Good use of advantage by the referee. Good tackle. Losing possession here. A bit sloppy in possession. And Pogba with the pass here. The ball with Luka Modric. Pogba. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. On the ball, Richarlison. And dispossessed. Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Richarlison. Sam Maximan. The ball with Luka Modric. He's got to score! And a goal it is! The opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight. That's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change. Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Sancho. Alexandro now. Dembele. They've regained possession. Given away. Went in strongly, decisively. Neat interception by Pogba. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Now Paul Pogba, going well. It's with Fabinho. Modric. This could be an interesting avenue. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Pogba has it. Richarlison moving the ball effectively. Richarlison! Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. Pogba. Richarlison! And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. So, a level contest, 1-1. Pogba has it. Modric. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Well, they have the ball once more. Modric. Pogba. Ball with Maxima. Options around him. Will it be? And this time it's in.
Well, they say there's no better time to score just before half time. The team talk of both sides are going to be changing now. It's a good finish, Derek, and they deserve the lead.
So there we have it, 2-1. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Dembele on the ball. Modric. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Well, they have it again. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Now Paul Pogba. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you, diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
And dispossessed. Dangerous-looking attack. Crossing possibilities. Dembele. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee. Paul Pogba. Mbappe. An inability. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Good stop from the keeper. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. Options in the centre. Couldn't keep the ball. Can they hit on the break? Will they profit from this situation? Sancho. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Not messing around with that clearance. Modric. Is with Vinicius Junior. A bit sloppy in possession. Sustained pressure on the hub. He's got the right idea with that pass. He's given it away. Richarlison. Vinicius Junior. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Half an hour remaining then. Dembele. Pogba has it. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Is it going to be? Oh, he's found the net, and that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted, and just what they deserve.
Well, it's good play. Ian Wright always told me, stand in the middle of the goal. It sounds simple, but you don't have to get a lot of goals from that position.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. And the intervention was by Luka Modric, a good one. Pogba. Mbappe making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Cleared away comprehensively. Jadon Sancho. Ball with Maxima. And the emphasis is on creativity. Can he finish this? His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
Well, as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Here's Mbappe. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. An awful lot of green space to run into. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you, diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Alexandro. Mbappe. Saint-Maximin. Here's Mbappe. Well, that is, has a go. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Son. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Heung-min Son. And in it goes!
Well, it's the timing, Derek. The ball through, matched by the run, and it's a lovely finish. Fabulous goal.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Now with Aubameyang. Promes. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Now Eder Militao. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Vinicius Junior. Richarlison. Wonderful save from Marc-André Ter Stegen.
Keeping it out the net's his speciality. What a save that is.
And space for the cross. Cutting the ball back. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Son. Pogba. Sancho now. Cut out by Kimpembe. Son. Vinicius Junior. Making progress. Will he find the net? A marvellous save from Lev Yashin.
How's he done that? I've no idea how he's kept that one out.
Vinicius Junior. And that is how to thwart them. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Vinicius Junior. Beautifully weighted ball. Playing it in, keeping it low. And behind it goes the concession of a corner here. But he's gone short with it. Mbappe. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well cleared away. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Carvajal. Mbappe. Vinicius Junior. Richarlison. Vinicius Junior. A glorious chance. He's very adept at protecting the... Oh, right in the nick of time. And now it is truly final. The ball with Luka Modric.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Yeah, hopefully we should be in for a good game, Derek. Always tends to be very competitive in the Foot Champions Weekend League. Lots of pressure, lots at stake. Hopefully it lives up to the billing.
And in with a real chance. A brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if we can nick an early goal, and they certainly have done. Well, let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo, wonderful effort this is.
The opening goal of the game then. And very deftly cut out. Now with Maldini. Martin Ødegaard. Laudrup. Dembele. Oh, a nice looking pass. And it's gone in!
Well, Derek, I could watch this all day long. I can't tell you how difficult this technique is. Look at it coming from the wide area. Bang on the volley. What a goal.
It's going their way. 2-0. Now with Hakimi. Mendy is with Vinicius Junior. Fluency of movement. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Mbappe. Fabinho. Not a good pass. Outrageously skillful. Dembele. Is with Vinicius Junior. The pressure was high, and he's made headway. Super goalkeeping. It was one against one.
Oh, I really fancied the attacker there to go round him, but it's brilliant goalkeeping in the end.
It's with Ødegaard. Carvajal. Luka Modric. And here's Dembele. He's got to score! And somehow, Lev Yashin keeps it out.
Well, I need to see a replay. I don't know what he's done there.
And heading it just over the bar.
Yeah, he thinks he's in, he thinks he's scored, and he's just over the bar.
And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. Untidy in possession. Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? Sancho now. Sancho. And he's got the beating of his opponent. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Will he play it in? Textbook defending inside the box. Laudrup on the ball. Could be a chance to break here. Here's Carvajal. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And now waiting to pounce. It really is such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Well, so much has gone against them in this game, but wow, have they dug in and they've got their reward.
So they restart the game and only one team in it. He's given it straight to the opposition. Michael Laudrup. And Pogba with the pass here. Vinicius Junior. And with the goalkeeper. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Here's Carvajal. Oh, a nice looking pass. Vinicius Junior. Eder Militao. Mendy. Richarlison. Now Paul Pogba. And showing fine vision. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Laudrup on the ball. Vinicius Junior. Poor attempt at a pass, really. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. It is to be a throw-in. Mbappe. Pogba! He's gone for power, but might be regretting that now, Lee.
Oh, my. Why? How? So many questions.
Laudrup on the ball. Vinicius Junior. Beautifully weighted ball. Modric. Must score. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Here's the replay, and I can see why the keeper's a little frustrated. He thought he got enough on that to keep it out, but it's just come past him and he's unlucky, really.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Vinicius Junior. Mbappe. Pogba. Richarlison. And the attack. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Pogba! And the free kick off the bar.
Well, he thinks he's hit the back of the net, but no, it's the bar.
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Now Paul Pogba. Simple stuff, really, for Ter Stegen.
The official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Now he must favour the cross. Read it magnificently and intercepted. A bit of running room now on the wing. A chance to whip it in. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Underway in the second half.
And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Pogba, an important interception. Dembele. Perisic. Vinicius Junior. Pogba has it. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And in with a real chance. Magnificent from Marc-Andre Ter Stegen. I'll tell you what, when the keeper looks lost as he was there, you've got to be ruthless.
Well, big target, big chance, big flop.
Paul Pogba's incisive pass. Perisic. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Playing with purpose and control. Can he make it count? It's still alive. Oh, a vital interception.
Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. Chance after chance, they've played really, really well. They've really got this defence on toast. They don't know what to do. They're at sixes and sevens. This scoreline could be anything.
Back from the byline. It's with Vinicius Junior. Throw-in's given. Fabinho. Mbappe. Far from a good pass. Vinicius Junior. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Now they've lost it. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Mbappe with it. Richarlison. Far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? Carvajal. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. All in all, a broken counter-attack. They've given it away. Oh, a lovely ball. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? By no means on his own here. Keeper did his job to begin with. It's with Vinicius Junior. Failed to keep hold of it. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, not quite. That's very effective, good high pressing. Now Paul Pogba. Firing it towards goal. And offside is the decision. It must have been very closely.
Well, yeah, the linesman's got the best view of them all. I think he got that right.
Pogba. Fabinho. Possession lost, intercepted. Mbappe, Fabinho, and it's gone in!
Goal for the visitor.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Fabinho. Mbappe, that's an example of how you should do it. Samuel Umtiti. Oh, he's given the ball away. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Vinicius Junior. Pogba. Pogba! Just like that, they grabbed another one. Who's... to say they're not going to come back again.
Goal for the visitors.
Usama Idrisi.
15 for Pogba.
Paolo Maldini. Perisic. Idrisi. A move of promise on the flank. Modric. Looks promising this. Turning inside. Where's he going to go? Wasn't messing around with the clearance. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Promising looking ball. Cut out by Kimpembe. And 5 minutes to go. Fabinho. And providing width. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. Kimpembe. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Using his physical strength. And now it is truly...